Hello lovely people, welcome to Glory Victor TV. Please, if today is your first time coming across Glory Victor TV, please subscribe and press your notification bell so that whenever I upload a video, you will be notified. God bless you all in Jesus' name. Amen. Hello my lovely people. Today news not about thank you all for always coming back to support me, for your love, your kindness, for always being there to watch my video. I say may God bless you all. I appreciate from the bottom of my heart. Today news now about arrest of Imo State government, Imo State government, and the other one now aircraft burn in Abuja. So if you never watch the video, NJ.
Bring it up. You know that? I'm the one. I tell fair. You know. You're 53. I'm 56. I'm 54.
Whatever
I'm the one that can you. I can you. You know.
Can stop that nonsense.
Which nonsense?
Who are you?
You pay for it.
Let's go. Hi, Jesus Christ. This is bloody.
I witnessed it. Look at it. See my house up here. I saw the pilot. The pilot was struggling. He was coming from this side. I thought he just take off from the airport, I think. As he was coming, he just drove down. He tried to come up again. In fact, he's a merciful pilot. I saw it as he was going down, he struggled to go back to the airport. At the end of the day, just crashed down. I saw it when the plane exploded.
So when you saw it, what was the situation like?
In fact, it's very painful. Because when the plane just landed, bang, I just heard bang. When I hear bomb, I just see the thing just explode with fire and smoke together. In fact, I cannot go there. It was later I went there. When I get there, I saw those dead bodies on the ground.
How many bodies were there?
I can't witness. I don't.
Do you have an idea? Like how many? I was just crying.
I was just crying because that pilot is a merciful pilot. He was coming right from here. He drove down, he was struggling. In fact, it's a merciful pilot.
Did anyone survive? Did you say anyone survived?
Nobody survived. When I got there, nobody survived.
So are you saying the pilot is trying to abort?
He really tried. He was trying to go back to the airport. So as he was coming, I thought he'd take off from the airport. As he was coming, he drove down. He just took off again. He's struggling. As he got to that bush, he just crashed down.
Thank you all for watching. God bless you all. I appreciate you all. Till I come your way next time. Bye-bye. God bless you all.